This morning, we have this idea I've been tossing around for a number of years, never got around to it. You know what round two it is? One of them. So, I had this brilliant idea this morning. I can't afford the concrete at the moment. I can't afford the steelwork for a trimming bay. So I've decided to do it the Bushy's way. And I have Sir Jay Kennard on the camera there this morning for me. And we're going to go and see if we can find some timber and make this up. Righto, big fellow, you're standing in the spot that I want to make my trimming bay, just here. This is going to be the village for a spot where I propose to put my trimming bay, if I can get rid of this big fellow here. So I plan on finding some logs to put along here. Away. I need about 10 foot to the side, or a bit more. I need 12 foot to this side. I'm only after about 1.5 wide, and I've got 1.5 here, and at the back I've got 2 metres. So by the time I put the log on the insides here, it should be pretty right. Better go and get my log. That one fits. Keep going. Back this way. Right, now you go down. Welcome to your new trimming bay, Sunshine. Sunshine, welcome to your trimming bay. The Bay of Trims. Oh, the guys right here. Nothing to die about.
good. That's good. That's it. We'll call it quits until I finish it.
Goes in my trimming bow. Butternut.
I'm going to go for the big knife clean up here. This here and that there. And we're going to have a look. Putting here. Putting out here. That simple, that protection, shouldn't cost too much, cost me $60 all up. So till next vid, all the best, don't forget to like and share, catch you later, bye.